Let's go watch that sunrise. Perfect. Damn it. All right, they're at least at the same spot. All right, so the plan today is build up the local defenses for the house, which means all of these pillars. Ow. Where did I get wood from? Sounds like there's some creepy crawlies causing a ruckus out there. Are they knocking on my door? Hey, ow. Over. Server has been lost. Cool, I guess. Oh, god damn it. Get out of the way, witches. Now, where's the other one? Ow. Ooh. Out. Not my luck, they're probably on that wall anyway. Hello? Zombobos. You're not gonna get back up, are you? Good. back to defenses. Ow, ow. Wait, can I turn sod into something better? I need a hoe. So I'm guessing that means I cannot. That sounded like a screamer. Damn it, damn it. Where is she? Y'all didn't hear that, did ya? It was just one little scream. They heard it. Floaty little bastard. So apparently an SMG, this class is a rifle. So that's good to know. Was just the one? One little spider monkey? More clay for more cement, or more concrete, to be more accurate. I knew at some point I would dig this enough that the hill would just level out and no longer be a hill. As long as there's still clay up here, I'm gonna keep on digging. What were you? Oh, I missed it. I know this is slower than using the auger, but the auger is so loud. No, I didn't want to dig that hole. Should have enough. Yeah, 4,000 should be a tidy little number. All right, back to the business at hand. Can I jump over this? Yep, yeah, I can, because I got hops. Hey, ow, I can't jump over a tiny little barbed wire fence though, so. My hops might be bullshit. Use. We're out of cement. That's right, I needed the... I needed the clay for cobblestone, not for cement. Or concrete. God. I don't really like it. But it provides more protection than the small stones, so we'll use it anyway. This is exactly where zombies would attack. No! Damn it. See? Look at this place. It's... yeah. All right. What, one step at a time? No, oh, you ass. Damn it. Ah. ba. Now, is this going to... Good. No! Oh, I am stupid. How foolish of me. Look at the little steps. silly. Much better. Probably work well to stop him getting in. One more, please. Thank you. But I do need to go down there. Come on. 153. We still haven't built the outpost yet. But most of the house seems pretty well solid. We needed more concrete. There we go. Seems strange to have built this giant wall just to end up letting them all in anyway. But ow. No, I'm not going down there to reinforce that back wall. It's fine. Alright, nice little concrete home. Damn it. Now we need arrow slits. Flagstone. Just sort of have to hope that they try try and get in through the front. I don't know how this makes it easier to shoot out than it does in. I don't like it. And considering zombies don't shoot, there's not a lot of point to it. I'm better off having four windows. Damn it. Wait, was 153 the blood moon or 154? I think it was 154. It should be fine. Ping pong 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 ping ping pong 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 ping ping pong 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 ping zig. Man, breaking concrete freaking sucks. I'm starting to feel like concrete might be the way to go rather than cobblestoning and then concrete, you know? Heck yeah. Fort kick ass. Upstairs. No, I don't want it made out of wood. We want concrete stairs. Or adobes. There's a reason adobe is easy to make and requires no special tools. There appears to be a little spider freak in my garden. That's what I thought. I hear him out there struggling. Oh man, I'm almost dead. When did that happen? Just now when I jumped off the building? Don't know, but either way, we need to fix it real quick. Anyone out here? Hello? Where did you all go? Why is there a hole in my ground? Hello? Zombies? Well, I heard you that time. You son of a bitch. You didn't have anything. What a waste of a jump. So, spitters will probably be a problem, as well as the spider boys. I probably shouldn't have built this where I live. Like if I just gathered all these resources and went down the road to the next house, I wouldn't have put all my stuff at risk. But hey. You gotta risk it for the biscuits. That's what they always say. They always say it. All the time. Pop out here and go blah, splash, blah, 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 blah. And we pop out here and we go over here and blah, 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 and then blah, 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 blah. I can't believe this wall hasn't dried yet. It's sitting right next to a fire. Is all the fuel done? Yep. Nice. Apart from some last minute trap installs, we're looking pretty good, I reckon. Really all depends if they try and break their way in or just go through the door like normal. I was gonna say normal humans, but zombies are no longer human. Definitely got to reinforce that top. Man, building from wood is super wasteful. Out of concrete. It should be fine. Let's go enjoy the sunrise and call it a day. Ready for horde night.